that would nearly double the marijuana sales tax revenue that goes to school construction is now on its way to the governor's desk. That bill by Senators Ray Scott and Rachel Zinsinger puts an additional $35 million more a year to the program called Building Excellent Schools Today, or BEST. The new money would add on to the $40 million already in the program. At